Alright. So I just did the alternative ending for this contract by letting her live. I guess that's how you complete the optional quest for this contract, by convincing this vampire chick to convince Nevilles to let her go, or let her let Nevilles, I forget her name, but the actress, she's gonna convince Nevilles to let her go. So that's how we complete the optional quest. I think I have everything I need. Let's get out of here. That was another contract for Shadowrun Hong Kong, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.